We all have our favorite seasons, but whether you prefer spring, summer, fall, or winter, increasing your seasonal product sales can make you happier all year round. Hi, I'm Terry Lambert, a CBC Learning Center instructor and a gas station convenience store owner. With every season, potential customers are looking for specific products. Let them know that you have what they're looking for, and your store can become a destination stop and rack up more profits for you. It's a good idea to create a special area for seasonal products or an end cap that customers can find easily. Professional signage outside and inside will draw people in and bring them right to that merchandise. And when they get there, make sure pricing is visible. And in the fall and winter, people need help adjusting to cooler weather, and hats and gloves and hand and foot warmers are just what they need to keep the chill away. And to maintain their cars in the really frigid weather, window scrapers, windshield and lock de-icers, and fuel additives are all big sellers. And best of all, when customers come to your store for seasonal products, that isn't all they'll buy. You can expect increased sales throughout your store and more impulse purchases too. If you have any questions about making more sales with seasonal products or about any store operations questions at all, contact a CBC Learning Center specialist. We're here to help. And sign up for our retail operating tips at cbclearningcenter.com. Thanks for watching.